AutoCAD is one of the widely used software in the world, spreading into mechanical, civil, electrical, and many other branches. Knowing AutoCAD is always a value-added skill in engineering, and expertise in AutoCAD is equally important to showcase your skills in daily work. In today's video, we will discuss 10 important tricks that you can use in your daily life to save time while working on AutoCAD projects. Welcome back to the Global Studio YouTube channel, where I specialize in teaching AutoCAD and SOLIDWORKS. I have already covered more than 30 best AutoCAD tricks, including the ones discussed in this video. Find those links in my video description, and also my channel is filled with many tutorials like this. Utilize them to improve the efficiency of your CAD tools. Now let's dive back into our AutoCAD tutorial and learn the first trick. Whenever the drawing is not visible in the window, you can fit it by using Z and E commands. Z for zoom and E for extents. This method will easily fit your drawings in the window. Alternatively, you can double click the middle scroll button to fit the drawing. If that option isn't working, use the method I just taught you now. You can also locate the drawing in the model page using layouts. Go to layouts and double click on the viewport. Draw a line with the starting coordinate 0,0 and press enter. Choose the second point of line near the drawing. Now exit the viewport and go back to the model. This method helps you easily find the model's location in the model space. Now you can find the location of the drawing using three different methods. Moving on to the next trick. If you have multiple rectangle blocks and want to hatch them all at once, use the hatch command. Select the number of boxes you want to hatch and click on enter. With this method, you can create the hatch in a single click. Once you have created these hatches, we will try to copy the hatches to another drawing. Use the Ctrl Shift C button to copy the drawing with coordinates. Select the sketches you want to copy, press Ctrl Shift C. Provide the coordinate value as 0,0 and press enter. Go to the next drawing tab, press Ctrl V, again provide the coordinate as 0,0 and press enter. That's all. You have copied your hatches with the same coordinates. Now, if you want to quickly measure the dimensions, simply use the distance command DI and press enter. Then click on the two points you want to measure and it will display the distance. This is how you can quickly measure the dimensions of the two corners. Next, if you want to write something inside this hatch, such as AutoCAD, but copying this text inside the hatch area makes it invisible. You can make it visible by changing the text color and also by adding text mask. Type text mask and press enter. Select the text, press enter again. Now you can see there is a mask behind the text. You can use this method to highlight text in the drawing wherever necessary. Let's move on to the next trick. I have a text here called A and I would like to create a circle around this letter. To create a circle, simply type T circle and press enter. Select the letter, press enter again. Keep the distance offset factor as it is and press enter. It will prompt for options like circles, slots, and rectangles. You can choose any of these options, but I will select a circle. Click on circle and then click on constant. As you can see, we have created a circle around this letter. In this next trick, we will freeze the layers. Simply input the command layer freeze and press enter. Now select the specific layers you wish to freeze and you will see all the chosen layers freeze in place. But if you just want to switch off the layers, use the layoff command to make them invisible in the drawing. And also use layon command to make all the layers visible. As you can see, I have a list of words here and I want to put serial numbers before the text. To add serial numbers, simply type T count and press enter. Select the text and press enter again. Now our list is in the Y direction, so click on Y and specify the start and increment order as 1,1 and then press enter. We want to add the number before the text, so click on prefix. And now you can see the numbers from 1 to 10. This is a very simple and effective trick, right? And with this trick, we have reached the end of the video. I hope you guys really like this video. If you found this video helpful, please don't forget to click on that like button. Also, if you are not subscribed to my channel, please click on the subscribe button for more awesome tricks like this. Thank you for watching. We will meet again in the next video. Bye bye.